Hi everyone and welcome back to the channel. Today I've got an exciting tutorial for you. I'm going to show you how to uncover answers on Chegg, especially when you're trying to find solutions to sample problems like the one I have on my screen, but they're all blurred out. So let's dive into how you can access these answers. Chegg offers a fantastic option, a free trial for 7 days to new users. During this trial, you can access all of Chegg's study resources, including textbook solutions, expert Q&A, and practice tests. But remember, if you decide to continue with Chegg after your free trial, you'll need to choose a subscription plan, which does come with a fee. Now let's talk about an alternative method to find possible answers to your sample problems without spending any money. Here's what you can do. Simply copy your questions from Chegg and then head over to quizlet.com. Once you're there, you'll see a search bar at the top of the screen. Paste your question into this bar and hit enter. You'll find various answers that could be the right solutions to your sample problem. And that's pretty much it for this video. If you found this helpful, please make sure to subscribe to the channel. Give this video a like and don't forget to click the notification bell so you won't miss any future videos. Thank you so much for watching and have a fantastic rest of the day. Bye!